What we are doing here is equipping a lab with the most modern equipment and technology that's out there. Freshman or sophomore will get to work on equipment that's usually in the domain of only graduate students or postdocs or medical students.
At Siena, students get more rounded experience, get to explore and push their own limits beyond the traditional education for undergraduates.
I would like to pursue a career in chemical engineering. The SAInT Center will really help me achieve that goal because it allows me to look at different instruments and tap into that engineering side of my brain.
I want to go into the medical field, specifically in medical research. Having access to these instruments now, while I'm still an undergrad, will propel me forward and give me confidence in using new instruments.
What they are learning in environmental studies is not only how to design a field project and collect the samples, but then also that next step where they're using high-tech equipment to analyze them.
We went to great lengths to find the exact same instrument that is used in our industrial partners so that they get hands-on training with the instruments that are actually used in the real world. That hands-on training is invaluable. They'll be able to start day one using these instruments, which, you know, employers are going to look at that and say, oh, this is wonderful. I don't have to spend the time training the students, these new employees. They already know how to use my setup because they've used it at Siena.
I'm looking at jobs, and some of the job descriptions are describing pretty much word for word exactly what we've been doing here, so it really does pay off to have experience like this.
You have to understand the technology of the future, and it's sitting right here in the SAInT Center.